In this video, we are going to show you how to make cube samples to be tested for strength. Sample approximately 20 kgs of fresh concrete. You will need the following equipment: cube molds, a scoop or a shovel, a non-absorbing container, a tamping bar, a steel float, a mallet, and mold release oil. Mix the sample using a scoop or a shovel on a non-absorbent surface, such as a tray or a bucket. Before filling, cover the inner surface of the mold with the mold release oil. The mold is to be filled in as many layers as necessary to achieve full compaction. When using the tamping bar, it is recommended that at least 25 strokes of the bar are applied per layer. For the first layer, ensure the tamping bar does not strike the bottom of the mold. With the mallet, lightly tap the sides of the mold after each layer until the air ceases to appear on the surface. On the remaining layers, ensure the tamping bar does not significantly penetrate the previous layer. When the top layer has been compacted, use the steel float to remove any excess concrete. Finish the surface of the concrete level with the top of the mold. Clearly mark the cube without damaging the sample. Record sample markings to ensure traceability from sampling to testing. The cubes should be stored in the molds for at least 16 hours, but no longer than 3 days. As long as the concrete is capable to be remixed, the samples can be transported off-site provided they are protected against dehydration.